All glory and praise be to our Savior and Lord Jesus Christ. On the outset, I want to express my sincere deep gratitude to Almighty God and our church leadership for giving us an opportunity to go through foundation course. I also thank foundation course team members who helped us and made this journey through foundation course a memorable one. What propelled me to take up foundation course is the desire to know Almighty God, who exists from eternity to eternity, gracious, loving, and yet mindful of me. I'm also encouraged by the previous batch students. I'm thankful to them. Through the course, along with my friends, batchmates, I humbly declare that I've been blessed in many ways. One is I could understand the Word of God and its dispensation in a better way now. I'm filled with the Holy Spirit. And now I started training myself to hear the voice of God by journal keeping. And finally, I now understand the concept of church, especially local church, in a better way and started appreciating it. Foundation course has been spiritually uplifting, enlightening, informative, and joyful. I especially thank Pastor Comfort for the way he took us through the course. With his teaching, the course became more enlightening and joyful at the same time. Last but not the least, I thank my wife and children for not only encouraging me, but also sparing me time and again to attend classes and for the preparation of exams. I also thank my batchmates for their great help. I am Vijay Bhaskar, and this is my story of hope.